Hi friends, Megan from Figma here, and today we're going to talk about reparenting nested frames and multi-edit. So let's go. Let's take a look at the three frames that we have here on our canvas. You'll see that we have these objects, and inside of each of those frames, you can see that we have a nested frame. The nested frame is named the same across all three of them. So let's select these rectangles. I'm going to come up here and choose select matching layers. You can see that they have been selected across the frames. We are now going to drag them into the nested frame that we have below, and you'll see them placing and nesting inside of their respective frames. Let's drag this out and let's take a look at the layers panel as we perform that action. Here you could see across each frame that we have, they are in the frame, and we're going to take them and we're now going to nest them inside of the nested frame. And you'll see that even here, as this nested frame is a different size and position, it's still in the relative position. Let's take a look at another example. So we have here all of these different frames. I'm going to select the text wireframe objects that we have. We're going to select matching layers. You can see that they're all selected here. And I'm going to take them and drag that into the nesting frame. And you'll notice that they are now all positioned within that nesting frame. We also have these Figma logos that are all in different alignments across these pages. So once again, let's use the select matching layers. You can see they're all selected now. Now let's use the alignment to frame. So we're going to hold down that shift key and we're going to align these to the top and to the left of our frames. We are now going to drag and nest them inside of these nested frames. And here, once again, we could use that align to frame option where we hold down the shift key and align to the right and to the bottom. So what we've done is we've taken them from one frame and then placed them into another nested frame, and then we're able to use the alignment. How cool is that? So once again, this is reparenting nested frames and multi-edit. Be sure to check out the rest of the videos in this series, as well as the multi-edit playground file in Figma's community to learn more. Thank you and happy designing.